they'll let him box with Joe Frazier. And he knocked out Joe Frazier in the gym. I believe he would have been champion on any era of time.
Now, see, I have a problem with this report from Vito Antifermo. Did Joe Frazier and Monzon have a sparring session? I'm going to tell you why I doubt that. First of all, let's look at these two fighters. They both were 5'11 and a half. Monzon actually would have had the reach advantage. He had a 76-inch reach. Joe Frazier had a 73-inch reach. But Joe Frazier had a huge weight advantage over Monzon. Now, my question would be, when did this sparring session occur? Because as we know, Monzon didn't even come over here and fight in America. Or did Joe Frazier cross the pond and go spar with him over there? Monzon only ever fought in America one time, right? When he fought Tony Licata. He came to Madison Square Garden for that fight. He never fought in America no other time. In fact, he didn't want to fight a lot of the fighters on the Philly circuit, right? I'm going to get deeper into Monzon's career. I think he's one hell of a middleweight. He was a big middleweight. Some reports have him at 6 feet, some 5'11". That stuff that he pulled in the last couple of years that he had that belt, though, there's a few things that I have real issues with. But as far as him sparring with Frazier, you know it didn't happen over here. Because as you can see, after 1975, Joe Frazier became pretty much inactive. I mean, he fought Foreman one more time in 76 and then fight again throughout the whole 1970s, right? Monzon retired in 1977. The only time he would have been able to have a sparring session where I could see that maybe a sparring session might have taken place is when he came over to fight Tony Licata in 1975. It probably didn't happen in 1975 because the fight that him and Ali had in 75, Joe Frazier and Ali, was in Manila, right? Monzon did come over to America in 1975 to fight Tony Licata. That would have been in June of 1975. So that would be the only time that he could have came over and sparred Frazier was somewhere around the summer of 1975, if it even happened. Joe Frazier never denied it. Nobody never elaborated on it. There's no research that leads back to the sparring session that happened between Monzon and Joe Frazier. I couldn't find one anywhere. No magazines, no newspapers, nothing. I can't find anything on this other than Vito Antifermo claiming that this sparring session happened between Monzon and Joe Frazier. Now, Monzon was a bad boy, right? I got to admit, he was a bad boy. Somewhat of an outlaw outside of the ring, stayed in trouble, had a bad temper. Joe Frazier wasn't nobody to be played around with either. I'm not sure if he ever called Vito Antifermo and asked him where he got his information from, but I think that what Vito Antifermo was doing was hating on Marvin Hagler. Vito Antifermo said this in 1983. By then, you know, Marvin Hagler had stopped Vito Antifermo in 1981, and they fought to a draw in 1979, a fight that most people thought Hagler won. But I think he was just hating on Marvin Hagler, trying to downplay Marvin Hagler and make it appear as though Monzon was the better middleweight. So he made up some story about Joe Frazier, which I find to be comical. If anybody knows anything about this story, let me know. As you can see, there's been a few articles and a few forums on the internet that has covered this before. I went to these forums way back then and looked at this shit. But in 2008, down here there's an article from 2013, Monzon and Frazier, did they spar? Right here there's one, Carlos Monzon knocked out Frazier in sparring. Nobody has any proof of this, though. No pictures, no conversations, nothing except for what Vito Antifermo said. One guy says, is there any proof it did happen or just what Vito said? There's no proof. It's just what Vito said. Yeah, I can't imagine Monzon hurting Frazier either. So there's some people in here, and it seems like people just don't believe it. This person says it's a fucking lie simple. If not, we could find tons of sources and articles. Yeah, there's nothing on this, man. I know what happens in sparring stays in sparring sometimes. Well, from what I heard, it used to. But I don't think that this ever happened, right? Like I said, I don't see where they cross paths because Monzon wouldn't even come over to America. And when did Frazier go over there, right? When did Frazier go over there to fight? Monzon floored Frazier, not knocked him out in training. He said that Monzon was training for his bout with Tony Licata. Okay, so this guy says right here, which is what I thought, he would have been training for his bout with Tony Licata at the time. I told him that the tape had him saying that Monzon KO'd Frazier. He said, no, that was a mistake. Okay, so this guy here claims that it wasn't true. The only time it could have happened is when Monzon came over to fight Licata. And I don't think it happened in 1975. He wouldn't even fight the damn Philly fighters in his own division. So I don't believe none of that shit, right? Like I said, that shit that Monzon pulled in the last couple of years, I ain't going to say nothing about it, man. If somebody could give me something on this story, I would really appreciate it.
And they let him box with Joe Frazier. And he knocked out Joe Frazier in the gym. I believe he would have been champion on any era of time.